family, as well as mentors and teachers as well, to make me continue on and see that there's actually value to live for something in life and not be ashamed about having autism, ADHD, or even being born with illnesses that I have to live with for the rest of my life. Since then, I've been able to make it to college. I'm working on making it to Hollywood, and I now see that life is worth living and that I can face my challenges every day despite, even though it feels painful, I refuse to give up because that's not what my family, friends, or anybody closest to me would want. While you might feel like a burden sometimes to ask for extra help, what I've learned through my journey is that the more help you actually ask for and the more help you need, the faster you're going to get and the better you're going to get. So make sure that you know that there is hope out there for anybody that is bullied or gets bullied or knows that someone is being bullied. Know that it's okay to ask for help outside of friends and family and support. And know that you need to take time to prioritize your mental health, because that's what saves you and that's what continues to save you.